We're members of a new generation, a Dor Chadash, and we want to share a message directly in Farsi to the people of Iran. Dartule dohezaro pansad sal, az durane kuru shekabir, gome Yahud vachiran keshvare Israel, rababete tulani vahasane vamardomi Iran, vairan zamin dashdeand. In rababet edestuane ekest mafa faramush nakardeim, maishke valage amigi bemardume Iran, darim vaz arizu haye shoma baraye azadi demokrasi vazendegi dar sol vaaramesh hemayat mikonim dar dojestu vatarabe sol bema molage shavid vana berai kemonjar betagrib vajang kad shod yek Iran egavitar Yek Irane sole just, sedaye korra baraye sol, bolan konid, vabaraye an mobarazi konid. For 2,500 years, the Jewish people and recently the State of Israel has had a long and beautiful relationship with the people of Iran and the land of Iran, which began with Cyrus the Great. This is the friendship that we have not forgotten. We have a deep love for the people of Iran, and we support your aspirations for freedom, for democracy, and to live in peace. Join us in our quest for peace, rather than go down a path of destruction and war. Rekindle that 2,500-year friendship. A stronger Iran is a more peaceful Iran. Raise your voice and fight for peace.